Hey, what's going on YouTube? I am Prime Investors, back with another hot crypto project. Today we are going to check Tether. Project related all the links, you will get in the video description so you can check them all one by one. Before we start, a small disclaimer, this is not going to be any investment advice, my job is to find and introduce to you guys about the most trusted and reliable projects. You should always do your own research before investing in any project. And if you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, and also hit the bell icon, so you won't miss any updates from Prime Investors. So let's get started. Hold Tether tokens, and farm USDT. The unique USDT farm. Buy and hold for your greatest passive income in USDT. Regarding Tether, I would like to say, this project is started before 5 days, it's on BSC, and this is best time to get in. So it's good if you jump in this project right now. In just 5 days, this project shows trustful growth. They are having more than 200 holders now, they have locked liquidity, dev team is fully doxed, they also applied for CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap listings, and they are doing huge marketing now. So yes, this is best time to enter in this project. I evaluate them using two major things, community and tokenomics. They have a very solid, strong and active community, you can simply join their Telegram group, and you will see, they have really a very good community. Now let's check the website first. Hold Tether, and farm USDT. Tether is a new DeFi coin, launched on the BSC network. Tether will be rewarding holders, with huge USDT reflection rewards, on every transaction. They will be using the brand new buyback tokenomics to help the chart stay on a steady upwards trend, or use it to remove tokens from the circulating supply. With Tether, they have designed an exciting marketing system where the token can sustain its constant marketing and flow of new investors. So now let's check what features you will get here on Tether. Non-stop marketing from fees. All of the funds that are collected due to trade on their contract will be used for marketing the token. From the dividends they collected on the locked buyback wallet, they will continuously perform manual buybacks, or burns, that will guarantee healthy price and steady liquidity rise. Tether is one and only biggest USDT auto farm ever existed on BSC. Tether is having only 1 million supply, and high liquidity adding up over time will guarantee the reasonable and satisfying price, while excluding huge holders. Now let's take a look at their tokenomics. Total token supply, as I told, is 1 million, from which 88% is for PancakeSwap liquidity, 6% is for buyback wallet, and balance 6% is for development wallet. So this is how they have distributed the tokens. On each and every transaction, there will be a total tax of 18%, from which 4% will be added to the liquidity pool. 5% will goes for marketing wallet, and balance 9% will goes to holders in USDT, so they automatically receives a 9% tax airdrop in USDT. That means here you don't have to do anything, just buy the token, hold and have fun. See your balance increasing every time when someone do transaction. So just hold Tether tokens in your wallet, and get profit in USDT without doing anything. The more tokens you hold, the more distribution you will receive. You don't need to claim your earned USDT. It's automatically sent to your wallet every 60 minutes. Here from their contract address, you can check, total token supply is 1 million, total holders are more than 200 now, and it is increasing rapidly. You can see every minute, every hour, some transaction is happening, so the more holder will increase, the more transaction will done, and ultimately you will be get benefited from auto redistribution. And from here you will get all the community links of the project, which I will also share in the video description, so you can join and get updated to the project. Now let's take a look at the token price chart. You can see it was all started from here, and this token shows continuous growth since day one. On July 30th, token price touched all-time high, and then correction happened, and now again you can see the price is increasing now. You can check the token correct price from here, which is around 10 cents. So yes, this is best time to buy the token, as I don't think you will see any dip in token price from here. As they are now doing huge marketing, their holders are also increasing rapidly, and as I told, they have also applied to CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap, so you will see this token soon on both of this. And as you know, once this token will available on CG or CMC, you will see immediate pump on price. So you can surely buy this token right now. So now let's check how you can buy the tokens. Token is already available on PancakeSwap Exchange. So you can easily buy tokens from here. You can see if you buy tokens with just 2 BNB, then you will get bunch of tokens, I think more than 5,900 tokens. That's huge. So because of more quantity you have, if the price will pump, then definitely you will be get benefited. And make sure to use slippage more than 18%. It's very easy, connect your wallet, and with BNB you can buy this token easily. So this is all about Tezzer. Definitely, if you want to buy this token, then buy it now, as the project will grow, token price will also grow rapidly, and you can make some decent profit. As you know guys, we only introduce reliable and trusted projects to you. Thousands of investors are watching us daily, and always makes good money from our videos. I recommend this project to everyone, as I firmly believe this project will do awesome in coming days. So let's not waste any time. We'll post all the community and project related links to description, so go and check out. Till time I am signing off for now. If you enjoyed video and found something interesting, then do like this video, and also drop a comment to the comment section. Your valuable feedbacks are very important for us.